Alright, this is Monday, January 13th, 2014. It's 2:52 p.m. And I liked last night how they mentioned about for today, Monday, being a mix of sun and cloud. Now it's just mainly sunny. Now tonight, we're having increasing cloudiness with a few flurries beginning late this evening. That wasn't there yesterday. And for yesterday as well as for Tuesday, it said, did not say this, cloudy 60% chance of flurries in the morning, then clearing in the evening. Let's see if it still says periods of snow for Wednesday. Oh, it still says periods of snow for Wednesday, but now windy. But don't you like it? Periods of snow. Why don't you know the accumulation? But you watch come tomorrow, they'll say 2 to 4 centimeters or something. Thursday's now 60% chance of flurries. Local blowing snow, windy. Well, if it's going to be blowing snow, yes, it's going to be windy, you dumbasses. Friday, mix of sun and cloud. That'll change. Saturday, sunny. That'll change. You know that'll change. You just know that'll change. And for Sunday, sunny. The weekend is going to change big time.